Lachrymose is an adjective that describes someone or something prone to tears or tending to cry easily. It is often used to characterize a person who is excessively emotional or sentimental, showing a tendency to cry or weep at the slightest provocation. The word originates from the Latin lachrymosis, meaning tearful or weeping, and it conveys a sense of sorrowful or mournful emotion in its usage.